I just want to say I love you so much, even though you're my hoe.
Hello everybody, my name is Keiko and welcome back to my channel and welcome back to another weekly vlog. This week consisted of lots of Afrikaans lessons, very hot days, lots of laughs, many jump scares, as well as a nice little surprise from the wonderful Miss Hannah Courts, and rants are coming back. I hope you guys enjoy.
Hey guys, so it's Monday and we already did, and our class is basically all empty. There's no one here. So we've got short lessons today because we've got Mass, St. Thomas Aquinas Mass. And we're busy doing our poster that you heard about last week about the JonBenet Ramsey chick who just disappeared. So we're now doing our poster.
Donating blood is good, so go save 3 lives and be a superhero because it's the best thing to do. And if I can't donate blood, then we need other people to do it. So go donate blood, go to your nearest blood clinic and be like, I'm here to donate blood, let me give you all of my blood. Not all of it, but a lot of my blood. Yay!
Hey guys. We just finished our Afrikaans reading for today, and these two fell asleep. So, yikes! So, rant of the week. Oh, but I copyrighted. I hope you can't hear my music. Rant of the week. When someone doesn't follow rules. Okay, so this happens in many different scenarios this week. What happened in many different scenarios this week? Firstly, so we have a pool, right? That pool, obviously, you're not allowed to use during school hours because safety. But you're not allowed to use during school hours without permission or supervision. Safety reasons. Annoying thing happens, it is super duper hot. People go to the pool, dip their feet in, or completely strip and swim in their underwear, and I'm just like, how do you think that's okay? Like, it's not like they put these rules in place because they want to make us suffer. They do it because it's for our own safety and our own good, you know what I mean? So that happened, and then, so we have to have our hair tied up, right? Some people, like there's so many people that just don't tie their hair up, and they just have it loose until someone tells them to tie it up, and they tie it up, and then they let it loose again. And I'm just like, what? Like, firstly, it is super duper hot. Like, why are you letting your hair down? That's so stupid. And then secondly, how is your response to your teacher, it's more comfortable? It legitimately says, and I'll put it over here, in our code of conduct, it says your hair must be tied up. Simple enough. I mean, my hair is, this is what my hair was like today at school. Obviously I've got all these baby hairs and things sticking out, and I'm like, because I gave myself a bad haircut when I was younger. With that, okay, I'm just guys, it is only the second full week back at school.
So, our problem.
No, don't say it. It's
at the end of the road. At the end of the road, that's our problem.
Honey, that's left, this is right. So you going left, this is right.
We're supposed to be right. Going wrong.
Are we there yet?
No.
Please get me put on the radio.
No.
I need a pee.
Say pee.
I'm thirsty.
Drink your spit, man.
Stop punting out the back.
Please get me put on the radio.
Just put on the radio, man.
Oh,
get out of my video.
Okay, where are we heading now?
Accounting.
Personal videography.
I don't want to do accounting. I'm so tired of it.
I know.
Don't want me to stop.
Start laughing, just watch.
Hey guys, so apparently we started this new thing called the Afrikaans word every week. So apparently last week, what is it then? Afrikaans 101. So last week apparently the word was famous, because famous kinders, because we're doing the, we're still carrying with our poster, but anyway. But my word this week is lekker, because Afrikaans is so lekker.
Wait,
you
stop it!
Don't eat it!
I'm like,
just
say
it! You mean she's him!
Whoa,
which
is him!
Okay. You have a date! You're wanted! You're a boy! You're gonna get a boyfriend, you're gonna get married, have kids!
You're a little cat.
It's gonna be a beautiful.
Thanks, Hannah.
They're gonna be theatre and artsy kids! Yay!
Why?
She
needs
so
vlog footage.
No, Jules, no.
Wait,
no,
who is still zoomed in
that? I do it, it's my thing.
What?
I started it, bitch.
Zoomed.
I can't hear you because you can't speak. How are you making a vlog and you can't speak? How are you making
right? That's great because Patrick.
And now you have to bleep out his name.